We're at Red Robin. This one had a double tavern, big fatty size. You just said you were going to bust a button.
I'm going to bust a button.
Well, yeah, I stopped out to get something to eat. I got the Royal Red Robin, which has an egg on it.
And a salad.
It was really good.
And a salad.
It was creamy, though. Waiting on our favorite waitress to come back around. She got engaged. Congratulations, Marissa and boyfriend. People staring like nobody's ever vlogged before.
They probably have.
You have a little something in your beard.
Right.
Got fuzz or something. You gotta keep that thing up if you're gonna have it. There's a responsibility when you have a beer.
It's day. What's today's day? The fifth?
Day five. Day five of Vlogmas.
Yeah, fifth, yeah.
Day five. Day four goes up today at 5 o'clock. Tomorrow will be up. This video will be up tomorrow at 5 o'clock. You need all your phones.
I'm done. Those and then the basketball for them.
Come on.
No. Take it.
Get a fry. Come on. One more. We're going to go to Target because we got some gift cards to use. And that's it. We're trying to figure out when we're going to have Christmas because Brian's going to be working Christmas Eve and then at his mom's Christmas Day, so we may have it that evening.
You come back.
Well, we got to figure it out. Because somebody's got something under the tree. I'm just saying. And there's our waitress.
We take this out of your way, guys.
Yeah, I'm done.
It's Chelsea. It's Chelsea.
Oh, hello. Hello.
You're probably going to be on our YouTube now.
That's perfectly okay with me.
We're doing Vlogmas, a video every day till Christmas. So.
That's fun. Mm.
Until you start realizing how boring your life is during the day, and it's like, thank God I've had Amazon shipments come in all week, so at least I have something to talk about for a minute.
You can open them up too, and then you can wrap
them. Oh, yeah. Well, look, it's Amazon. I had them wrap it for me. I'm just not bothering with that shit this year. Just get it. I'm telling you, I bought one thing for him, and it came in, it was like two kinds of fabric, and they pulled it up over the top and put a big ribbon on it. It's like, it's not even in a, it's in a box, but they put like fabric around it. I was like, well, kudos on the gift wrap.
Yeah, that's nice.
It was wonderful.
Do we have room for dessert today?
God, no. Chelsea, stop it.
Okay, I'll get rid of it. Back to you, and we'll get back.
Oh, I have a royalty card.
A royalty card? So okay. Get a discount. I'll be right back.
It should be a military thing on there.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. You better give him my 20% off. That's why we're here. Anyway, what are you doing? You're like a puppet on a stick over there.
We're just going to lay down, though.
He's so pretty.